I'd like to add something to the bill list. We have a tree that's out here. It seems to be at least 100 years old from what I was told. It has the Japanese borer. It's a bug that's devastating ash trees within all lower Bucks County. And we had an individual from our community reach out to a individual who deals with this type of insect. And they gave us a price of $470. I'd like to have that added to the bill list. However, the MMA agreed to pay half.
Is that to take the tree down?
No.
Or that's to tree?
To save it.
Gotcha.
Okay, so with that addition to the bill list, Brenda, does your motion still stand?
I will amend my motion, yes.
We haven't had a second yet, so if I can.
Second.
It's Corinne and Debbie. Any questions or comments on this?
Yeah, I have one. On the, fourth day of series 7-13-17 expenditure review, GL-1707, on page 2. I am abstaining on voting for Indian Voices for vendor Sanford Motors LTD due to family member conflict of interest. In a total amount of $1,647.52.
And I'm good with that. I'll take your statement. Any other questions or comments on these bills?
Yeah, I have a couple. First page in for Armour and Sons Electric, $5,779 for lights on Bridge Street to replace. I'm noticing the other night that a lot of lights are out now, I believe five, maybe six of them. Is that what this is for? Or is that something different?
No, that was for the replacement of the light.
One
light?
A traffic light?
Yes.
And
that was reimbursed to us. $5,000 was reimbursed to us.
Okay, so we paid that, they're paying us back?
They already gave us the money.
Okay. Why are the lights out down there then?
Well, I'll make sure that my public works director takes notice of that, and we'll make sure that's taken care of.
Okay, the other thing, and it's been mentioned a couple times tonight, but I have a real problem with that transfer of that $61,735, only for the fact that I understand it's in the budget, I understand it gets moved for heavy equipment, I understand why it was put in there, but I also understand that we've been running a deficit. And I didn't see the necessary move to have to do that right now as the taxes were coming in. We should have waited until after budget meetings to decide if we need to do that. I don't think it was necessary. We had enough in the account if something was to go wrong on the equipment to replace it. I just didn't think it was necessary. Thank you.
Debbie? Anyone else with questions or comments on the bills? All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? Passes 8-0 with abstention. 8B, we have a motion to approve a tax refund for the total amount of $129.19, $127.73 for 2017 tax refund due to owners Richard and Mary D. Stosky for parcel 24-003-080-009. Property address is 30 Lynn's Court, Morrisville, PA 19067. May I have a motion?
So moved.
Second.
Corinne swapping places. Any questions or comments on that motion? All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? Motion passes 8-0. We have 8C now. A motion to approve a tax refund for the total amount of $204.86. $204.86 for 2017. The tax refund is due to owner Kurt Hill for parcel 24-009-267. Property address is 41 Park Avenue, Morrisville, PA 19067. May I have a motion?
So moved.
Second.
Corinne, any questions or comments on that motion? All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? Motion passes 8-0. We have no unfinished business. We move now to new business with 10A, a motion to approve an agreement between the Morrisville Borough and the Morrisville Municipal Authority. May I have a motion?
So moved.
Second.
It's Corinne and Ted. That was Todd, you're right. Apologies, Ted and Todd, for my continued mix-ups. Any questions or comments on that motion?
I just have one, I guess, comment to make. I attended the also there that when it came to the vote for the MMA contract, that Mr. Parker and Mr. Cicero should recuse from voting on that for conflict of interest for the fact that they are on the MMA board.
The I was asked that by Mr. Parker earlier this evening and Mr. Cicero. My understanding is that it is an unpaid board. So they are not receiving pecuniary benefit, meaning financial benefit, for being on that board. So there is no legal requirement for them to recuse themselves.
Wow. I'll take that back to Mr. Downey.
You bet.
Are there any other questions or comments on this vote? On this motion?
Do a roll call.
Mr. Cicero?
Yes.
Mr. Kern?
Yes.
Ms. Chronicle?
Yes.
Mrs. Larison?
Yes.
Mr. Parker?
Yes.
Mr. Pepito?
Yes.
Mr. Sanford?
Yes.
Mrs. Smith?
Yes.
Next, we have 10B, a motion to approve Morrisville Borough co-partnering with the Friends of the Morrisville Doll Park for the first annual Halloween Pet Parade to be held on a Saturday or Sunday in October 2017, specific date to be named later.
Are the pets on the parade?
I believe it was discussed at our agenda meeting that it would be on the grassy area.
Supposed to what?
Wait, let's get a motion first, then let's discuss it.
So moved.
Corinne has made the motion. Can I have a second?
Second.
Debbie? All right, now let's talk about it. So from what I understand, the parade will be on the riverside of the dog park. Before you get to Delmore Avenue, in the grassy area, will not be traffic, and will be a doorway.
And we'll probably have dogs in costume.
On a Saturday or Sunday in October.
So the pets are going to parade?
Yes, in costumes. Dogs,
and I believe what I heard was there will be tables there for vendors to promote pet products?
Possibly.
Did I hear that?
I think I remember that, yes.
It's in the ether there. Pet
friendly, I should say.
I have a question. Is there a concept for this?
They don't have a date, so I don't think they have a time either.
Date?
I would say daylight hours on a Saturday or Sunday in October. Assuming daylight, Halloween could be evening.
Then you're all closed.
So we have our motion and our second. All those in favor of this, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Passes 8-0. Move then into the funnest part of the evening, announcements. Does anyone have any? You've heard about Restaurant Week. It's been phenomenal, the two places I've hosted so far. Can't wait to do the other five. I also saw the play at Actors Net. If you can get those, buy one, get one free tickets, I would recommend it. I'm not a big fan of musicals, but it's okay. And that's
crazy. Are you going to borrow officials? I wasn't sure.
Sure, go ahead.
Okay, so real quickly, school will be here before you know it, so our junior council person for 2017-2018. This year, we're going to implement a one-page essay, why I want to be the Morrisville Borough Council junior person. Your council person. That way every council member can weigh in. They won't have to be here for, they can't make it to the interviews. Also, just briefly, I've had people at the Senior Center and Summer Seat state that they could use any kind of student volunteers there. If you're a child, if you know somebody that needs volunteer hours for school or for Boy Scouts or anything like that, give them a call. Thank you.
Thank you, Brian. Anyone else for borough officials? We have our most popular vote of the night. The motion to adjourn. May I have that motion?
So moved.
Corinne, second? Nobody wants a second to adjourn?
Second.
Thank you. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Meeting adjourned at 8:26.